Good morning students, I am Sadish Kumar, the teacher of Pongavalar Matriculation Higher Secondary School. Today we are going to find the rank of matrix by using minor method. We have already studied about finding the rank of the matrix by using row echelon form. So here now we are going to find the rank of the matrix by using minor method. If A is n matrix, if A is n matrix of order m by n, the rank of matrix A less than or equal to minimum of m n. Here m represent number of row and n represent number of column, equal to minimum values of m and n. Here on condition to find the rank of the matrix, the given matrix need not be in scalar matrix. So find the rank of the matrix by using minor method. So the given matrix 3, 2, 5, 1, 1, 2, 3, 3, 6. Solution. So you take the matrix A equal to 3, 2, 5, 1, 1, 2, 3, 3, 6. What is this order? 3 by 3. So number of rows 3 and the number of column also 3. So as per our definition, the rank of matrix A of order 3 by 3. So the rank of A less than or equal to minimum of 3 by 3. That is equal to 3. Definitely the rank of this matrix less than or equal to 3. So the rank of the given matrix may be 3 or 2 or 1, but not more than 3. This is the condition. Next, the highest order of minor of A is 3. There is only third order minor of A. The given matrix 3 by 3. So highest order of 3 by 3, you can write only one minor matrix format. So the given matrix you write in determinant form 3, 2, 5, 1, 1, 2, 3, 3, 6. What is this order? 3 by 3. Here you can write only one minor matrix in 3 by 3 format. Next you find the value of the 3 by 3 determinant plus minus plus. You can already studied to finding the value of this determinant. So the number is 3. Delete this column, this row, you will get 1, 2, 3, 6. So multiple 1 and 6. Again, you will use automatically minus 3 into 2. So 6, the sign is minus, plus, minus, plus alternative sign. So here use the minus, then element is 2. Delete this row, this column, 1 into 6, 6, minus 3 into 2, 6, plus 5. Delete this row, this column, you will get 1 into 3. Minus 3 into 1, 3. So this value equal to 0. So the value of 3 by 3 order of minor is 0. Next we can go to 2 by 2 minor. After the 3 by 3 minor, again you want to reduce it to 2 by 2 minor. So next 2 by 2 minor means 2 rows, 2 columns. So suppose if you take the 2 by 2 minor 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 1, 3, 6. If you take any one of the 2 by 2 minor, suppose if you take first one 1, 2, 3, 6. What is this value? 1 into 6, 6 minus 3 into 2, 6 equal to 0. If we take this 2 by 2 minor, 3, 2, 1, 2. Sorry, 1, 1. So this one also 2 by 2 minor, minor. What is this value? 3 into 1, 3. 1 into 2, 2. 3 minus 1, 1. So not equal to 0. As per our definition, any one of the 2 by 2 minor is not equal to 0. That is the rank of matrix. But here this 2 by 2 minor is 0. But our condition, any one of the 2 by 2 minor of the matrix is non-zero. That is the rank of the matrix. So any one of the 2 by 2 minor is non-zero. So this 2 by 2 minor is not equal to 0. But here this 2 by 2 minor equal to 0. Similarly, this 2 by 2 minor also equal to 0. This 2 by 2 minor also equal to 0. You can list out 9 types of 2 by 2 minor of matrix. But our condition, any one of the 2 by 2 minor is not equal to 0. If we take this 2 by 2 minor, this 2 by 2 minor, this value is not equal to 0. But this 2 by 2 minor is equal to 0. So from this you cannot come to the conclusion. Actually you want to check all the values. Definitely any one of the 2 by 2 minor matrix may be not equal to 0. Here this 2 by 2, 3, 2, 1, 1. This 2 by 2 minor is not equal to 0. So you can say the rank of the matrix is 2.